Assalamu alaikum. Whether you're studying or working, you may find yourself spending a lot of time sitting for long hours of the day. You may also be reducing activity during Ramadan, so to prevent overexertion, which is sensible but can also be counterproductive, as research has shown that fasting for 30 consecutive days without performing any physical exercise or activity reduces strength and physical fitness. Therefore, Muslims have to remain active in the month of Ramadan to stay healthy. You can try to increase your movement by trying to stand more when answering calls, standing instead of sitting during virtual meetings, while preparing meals, or when you find you have been sitting for too long. Other forms of movement include going for a short walk, parking the car further away, walking to school or college, or getting off at an earlier bus stop. Any movement is better than no movement. Movement has been shown to improve cognitive function, improve motivation for tasks requiring focused thought, increase your energy levels, and reduce the feelings of confusion, fatigue, anxiety, and depression. Remember, this information is all free, so don't forget to subscribe, like, share, or follow Conscious Bites Dietitian.